stingrays are there in here?
We have about 30 stingrays. 30 cow nose rays. We also have some blue spots in here as well.
Kind of tickles as they go by. Oh my gosh, this is so unreal.
So they are swarming around right now because they're trying to check you out. There's a new heartbeat in the water and they can feel your heartbeat. So they're going to start figuring out who you are and they're going to get closer and closer to you as they start trying to understand you.
And Splash Zone, I understand they have very clever names.
They do. Most of them are named after country superstars. So we have, of course, our local boy, Dierks Bentley. And then we have Luke Bryan, who just came over to say hi to you.
Hey, Luke!
Luke has got the longest tail in the bay. He's a juvenile. He's only about 3 years old. We have Dolly Parton. We have Carrie Underwood. And our exciting one is we have Lady A, who just had a baby today.
Oh my goodness, there's a brand new baby
there's
in here!
There's a brand new baby in the bay.
What's his name?
So, he was just born. It is a boy. We have a boy. And I'm going to let that be your decision.
Really?
Since you are here today.
Well, you know, since my photographer, Carlos Chavez, is a huge fan of Chris Stapleton, what do you think about Chris?
Well, we don't have a Chris.
Oh, that'd be perfect!
And Chris is coming to Country Thunder this year. So, maybe that would be, maybe Chris would be our, this is Lady A right here.
Oh, hi, Lady A. Congratulations on your beautiful baby boy. She's like, I gotta go check on him.
So maybe that would be our first celebrity here at the Bay. Chris could come meet his baby, Chris Stapleton.
Chris, you've got to come.
He's completely independent.
Tickles. Tickles. Sorry. He's just checking me out.
They're all trying to figure out who you are.
Oh, my goodness.
Come here.
Oh, wait,
this one here is Rascal Flats.
Flash.
So Rascal's only about 5 months old.
Baby born here?
We have babies all the time. We have a really happy, healthy bay, so there's always a baby.
Oh my goodness.
Mm-hmm.